The Egyptian desert has been holding a secret for more than 3,000 years, but now the secret's out. Researchers from the University of Pennsylvania discovered the tomb of a pharaoh that history had forgotten. Pictures and writings from around 1600 BC call him the king of Upper and Lower Egypt.
Greetings, my friends, my spiritual warriors and soul rebels. Paul Merkel here. Today is January 24th, 2014 at 1:30 p.m. Eastern Time. My friends, is there any doubt that whenever I upload a post that is about to bring a reaction? If I upload a post about storms, right? Storm come. Right? Those of you who have been watching me know that, right? Now, my friends, yesterday, January 23rd, I uploaded this post here. Symbols stolen from Africa, brought to America, brought to England and America. Right? And he said, the winged disc from Egyptian mythology, which appear in early JW literature. And he said, the divine plan of the ages. And here you have the winged disc of the Egyptian sun god. And he said, a helping hand for Bible students. Okay? A helping hand for Bible students. And he have on the Egyptian winged disc, right? And over here you have United States postage, 6-cent stamp. But people, and here up here you have the Royal Air Force. That's the British Air Force using the winged disc as their symbol. And here we have the caduceus, which is the symbol of the doctors. Every doctor in the world, professional doctor in the world, use the caduceus, right? However you pronounce it. But what I really want to show you guys is that I uploaded this post yesterday, and then this afternoon, I'm here doing something on my computer, then take a stop when I heard any news talk about Egyptian mummy found. So I went and I rewind live TV, I rewind CNN, and people, look at what they just released that was discovered. And compare the pictures, people. Compare the pictures in what they discovered and compare the pictures that I'm showing you guys right now. Is there a coincidence why I upload this video? No, I had an intuition, people. I had an intuition. And I follow my intuition, and here we go. Anyway, here goes the video.
The Egyptian desert has been holding a secret for more than 3,000 years, but now the secret's out. Researchers from the University of Pennsylvania discovered the tomb of a pharaoh that history had forgotten. Pictures and writings from around 1600 BC call him the king of Upper and Lower Egypt. Now, all the gold had been taken from the tomb, but the bones and funeral masks were still there. Historians now are having to rewrite ancient history to include him and his dynasty. Amazing. And
they were stolen from Africa, brought to America.